So, hi everybody. These are electric glowfish, and this video is about taking care of them.
Hey, go, go. Yes,
so
go.
This is the biggest fish
in
the tank.
And
it's a pink fish, and we named it Pixie, and we named this one the green one. He was shy when he got first, so he hid behind a plant. And this is the zebra fish, also called as an electric fish, and he's named Toto. So when you first buy them, you should leave them at the pet store in the tank, and then get your freshwater aquarium and put it in, and wait, put water in it and wait for warm. And wait for three days, and don't put icy, and don't get them even though if you just put the water in and wait for it to warm up for 3 days, unless if they come in a little cup with a hole in it, you can do that. And don't put icy water in it if you decided to put the fish in right now. And also don't put too much decorations. And you should clean it if you don't have a flounder once a week. Bye.